It wasn't supposed to go this way. It just wasn't part of the plan. It was supposed to be me and her together. Perfection. It all started when I got an interview for the job I'd always wanted. I was scared. It was intimidating as hell. I practically had everything I wanted to say written down on a script in front of me. The interview was tough, but I fucking nailed it. I met up with Charlie after the interview. She still looked and felt as amazing as the first time I'd met her. I was on such a high. It was the perfect time to do it, so I did. And she said yes. Everything was so perfect. I was so happy, so lucky. But there was something in Charlie's eyes. I should have seen it. We always met at the same place every day. It was our spot, our getaway from the world. But Charlie was distant. She'd been weird the past week. When she looked at me, I knew deep down what was coming. She said things to me, things that didn't really sink in. I tried to make it better. I begged as well. But she just said no. And she handed me the ring and just walked off. I couldn't believe she had done this. Things were supposed to be perfect. She's ruined everything. I changed in those few days. I didn't turn up for work. I just sat inside, feeling sorry for myself, thinking of ways to get Charlie back. I told her to come pick some stuff up she'd left at mine. It was just an excuse to see her. And when I saw her again, how beautiful she was. God, she's an angel. But she left me. Alone. I needed her back. So I did it. So now, she's with me. She's always gonna be with me. She'll try to leave. But she won't. She can't. This is what I wanted. This is what she wanted. Both of us. Together. Always.
I close my eyes.